Okay, hi guys, we are vlogging today. Oh, my neck just cracked. I am pretty much ready. Okay, maybe not all the way. I already washed my face, put my contacts in, and this one's really bothering me, and I don't know what's going on. Nothing really exciting is going on today, but I wanted a reason to film. It's almost 12 o'clock, I think, so I'm just gonna get ready and get dressed to go to the gym. I gotta rush back here and get dressed and maybe do makeup, we'll see. And I gotta drive over to Midlothian to meet up with my mom for like an early dinner because I meet up with her on Sundays. I've been procrastinating wrapping presents, so I need to do that. Honestly, I wanna be lazy and bag my gifts, but my friends are giving me a hard time being like, no, it's so like exciting and satisfying wrapping presents. And I'm not gonna lie, they're right. However, I'm a lazy bitch and I don't wanna wrap. Plus, okay, I suck at wrapping gifts. Okay, so I just got dressed. I'm ready for the gym. And I really don't feel like going. So I just finished getting ready, made my bed, sort of. We just got dressed. I'm gonna put a sweatshirt on because it's cold as fuck outside. Oh my God, it is cold as shit. You know what? This is, okay, I know I said I like the cold. Oh my God. Here's the thing. I like the cool sweater weather, like fall and stuff. However, that didn't last long enough this year. And now it's like fucking cold as shit. And here's my logic. It's like, if you're gonna be this cold, you might as well snow. Cause if not, that's you're just wasting air molecules. I don't fucking know.
Look what God did, took a time with me. Out of red and white, like a peppermint. Go to the hotel, take the vibes in. She gon' fuck me and fuck with my brethren.
Oh my God.
Having three hoes in the king side. I ain't finished yet, I need another bitch. Got a ride and niggas screaming hee haw. You make me proud, girl, you a cow, girl. Did a headstand, I'm like, wow, girl. Got me fucking her upside down. Ooh, wow, wow. Yeah, we going dumb, say she wanna come. I'm looking like when, she looking like now. Some okay man, say they want it too. I tell them my brother.
Bitch, I'm out! Okay, so, clearly, I am here. Have a little wreath. I just noticed that. That's cute. Oh God, it's so cold. I'm probably not gonna, like I said, I'm probably not gonna film me working out in there because first of all, I'm not self-conscious. I'm just, for me to like set up a whole position to like film me working out and then like, first of all, it's not cute looking anyway. And then also I have too much social anxiety for people. Like I guarantee people would think I'm like weird. So, which like I am, but like in the good way and it's fine. So, yeah, I'm gonna work out today's back and chest. And then obviously I'm gonna do cardio and abs like I always do every session. Okay, so I just finished at the gym. Ugh, bro, this cold weather feels so good now because I'm sweating so bad. Okay, not bad, but it feels good. Damn it! Oh, I said that too loud. Crap. God, Sarah. Okay, I'm not gonna show y'all because it's grody, but I need to clean my AirPod case. I'm going to go back to the house, and then I gotta get ready to go to meet my mom because she lives in Midlothian, and it's like a 45-minute drive. You know, for it being cloudy, this is actually pretty good lighting. Okay, so I'm back home. I just got ready. I decided executively, is that the right word? I don't even fucking know. I might not put it in there because I almost sound stupid. We're not doing makeup because especially, okay, so this is the fit. Just my Air Forces sweatpants that I fucking wear every day. Oversized flannel and a crop top. I know it's like 40 degrees out, but you know, I don't dress for the weather, clearly. So this is the fit. Haha, peep my space heater because the Ladd household does not fucking use heat. So I'm heading out now. Bruh, low key, for not wearing makeup, my skin look really good. Okay. The amount of clips that I've literally had just me walking in and out the door and then getting in and out of the car. That's just what this whole vlog is, me doing that. All right. I am here at her like condo complex. I'm like 15, 20 minutes early, but I might just text her here because I really have to freaking pee. So I gotta use her bathroom. And I'm also starving because I just worked out. And I should have brought a protein bar with me, but didn't do that. I'm very hungry. I don't know what we're gonna eat yet, but we'll figure it out. Also, like, not to sound conceited, but like, for me not having makeup and, like, I know my fit's, like, super casual, but, like, I fuck with, like, I look really fucking good today. That never happens.
He thick. Eat after work yesterday evening and took a bath and then I went straight to bed and I've pretty much been there the whole time.
Well, I'm vlogging today, so. Oh, God. Just a heads up.
Oh, Lord.
Where are we going?
If you're going to be vlogging in the car, you need to get one of those cell phone holders.
I have one. Faith got me one for my birthday, but I have still yet to set it up.
Put it up. What would you like to get to eat?
Don't know, don't care. I'm starving. I just went to the gym.
Burger Back?
What is that?
You know, they have one in Carytown, but they've also got one over here.
It's just a burger place? All right, yeah, I'm down. Shut up! If I had a stand that's like right here, that would be so perfect. Okay.
Well, you need those. You can put on that.
I have it. It's in the box in the back. I just haven't put it together because I got confused and then I got angry and I quit. Okay, so we made it to Burger Back. I'm so hungry. You know what? Cheeseburger. That sounds fucking amazing. That would fucking hit right now. Did I lock the doors?
Nope.
Okay, so they have all these options and they look so freaking good. I'm like very simplistic when it comes to my food. So all of this looks really good. However, I'm probably just gonna get a basic cheeseburger or something. I got the vegan black bean burger. I've never tried it, but it's interesting. I wanna try it. And then I got the roasted like sweet potatoes with rosemary and I just tasted them so good. So ready to chow down. Okay, so we just finished Burger Back. It was really fucking good.
I was sick.
What?
You know words. Can't you say anything without that word?
It's not a big deal.
It is to me.
I was really hesitant to get that like black bean burger because, like, again, like, I'm not really, like, if you know me, I'm not really one to like be exotic and try new things when it comes to food. But that was really good. And like, usually I'm not a sweet potato fan either, but that was also really good. And I like feel healthy because I ate vegan for once. Like, if eating vegan was like more efficient and cheaper, I might have to go full vegan.
Oh, my phone's recording you.
It's true. I like got all the words. That's funny. Here's my chapstick. We're... Hi. I remember every time I use like my Burt's and Bees, I remember I was like talking to Neil and he was like, he asked, like, apparently there was a thing where like you put it on your eyelids and like it would kind of sting so that it'd be like your bees in. That was funny. I didn't know that was a thing. We're on our way. Where are we going? We're going to Target. Yes, we're going to Target. I gotta pick up some stuff. Then I'm gonna drop her off. And then I'm gonna go back home. And that's probably gonna be the end of the vlog. So, cause I'm just gonna have a chill night. I'm gonna edit this bit. I'm gonna edit this video. I'm gonna wrap presents and I'm probably just gonna chill and watch a movie, make a hot chocolate. That's the moves. I just dropped her off. She's walking back inside. And I'm gonna head home now. By the time I get home, it's probably gonna be dark. So I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here. So, yeah, thanks for watching. I will see y'all next week. Bye.